Here we go. This is, we're trying the only Dino page that we haven't tried, actually. The only Dino set we haven't tried yet.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
We're rocking Fleet and TP, Presence of Mind, and we're going Melanomicon first.
Bring down the sun.
Anyway, I ended up missing a 1. I actually want to reward this spy. Otherwise, we'll get level 3.
I speak only truth.
Yeah, because the thing with Dino right now, she doesn't scale. Either way, no matter what you do, she actually doesn't scale well anymore. Especially compared to what her scaling used to be. So, you just want to kind of play for the early game.
I will be heard.
My TP up there. If she goes midair. Alright, nice. I think we got it. I think we got the best Dino page now. What's up, Octagon? Yeah, there's one Dino setup we haven't tried. We tried Fleet Plus. Fleet Plus Ignite, but we didn't try Fleet Plus TP. Because even with, yeah, Ignite, you really don't want to take Ignite. With Phase Rush, you kind of have to. But you want TP. But Conquer TP's off is really bad. Hey, you really don't want Fleet TP or TP Conquer. But TP Fleet, this could be good. And then we can just go, we got Presence of Mind, so we can just rush Namakan. Because Namakan is like the... Everyone was hating on it. I was too for a bit. But you can't not have healing reduction right now in the meta. And the pen, like, Dyne doesn't scale. She scales with pen now, so she doesn't even scale well with AP, so it's actually a really good item for her. It's better than Roa now. It's more expensive, though, which is annoying. This is necessary. But with the strong early game from Fleet, we'll be able to get all of her items no matter what.
I cannot do that.
Best build right now. The 100% the best full build for Diana is Namakan, Nash, Hourglass, Death Cup, Void.
Bring down the line to the tree.
But yeah, that's actually a good way, or like that's how I like approaching the build. I'm like, what's the best full build possible, and then what's the most efficient way to get there?
This is necessary.
He's been freezing for the Bard and the Rek'Sai, but he's taking a lot of damage. I need a pack. I should stay though, he's so low.
They would not listen.
times the rift, whatever. It's gone. But yeah, we went for that TP. The only way we're gonna get him to stay was with that creaky TP. And we still won it in the long run. First time you haven't seen us not build Roa. Well, we're doing this top lane too with Phase Rush and Mana Flip Ban. That's still the best top lane build, by the way. The only downside of this build is Namakon costs more than, a lot more than Roa, or even Protobelt, so it's a lot harder to get Nash and Hourglass, which are still your core items. But I don't think it's too important. Thaumiel is bad. Yeah, it's inefficient if healing reduction wasn't the most important stat in the game right now. And Pen's really good on Dina now because her AP ratios are bad now, so you want Pen. If your Pen's good on the champion, it's still one of the most important items. Like on Elise, you still always get it after Runic Echoes. It's bad for champions who don't use Pen well, and it's bad if healing reduction is not important. But both those are very important for Dina right now, and just in general. Yeah, we'll see that Thrash now. He doesn't know I still only have one monitor. This looks good. Yeah, I think the setup's perfect. We can end right during Dina's strong window, which is the before like 25 minutes. I think we tilt the echo. So defense boots, you can go pen boots.
I cannot turn back.
Pen boots are more viable now, especially if you already have Nomicon, then you're basically doing trade damage. But if they have a Kali, Echo, and Bard, you have to, and Aphilius actually, you have to go Merchants.
They could not break
shut down.
Still have our ult out. Oh, tabbies, yeah, all the time. Dragon's coming up.
Embrace the night.
Oops, I missed. Yeah, that's not good.
Your turret has been destroyed. Follow no false light.
Her Landry's? Nope. Because Nomicon's better.
I will be heard.
The enemy has been slain. Is it on TV right away? Tim didn't do that much damage. And I couldn't push there anyways. That's so good though. I'm glad. TP Diana's back.
The moon also.
Hey, we did it. We found. I think we finally found the best Diana setup.